The state Labor MP facing child pornography charges has been suspended by his party. As Adam Todd reports, the Premier is leading the push.
The Premier's promise of a major announcement regarding the politician facing child pornography charges has come a day early. This morning, he confirmed moves to suspend the MP from the party.
I have asked the Labor Party at the state and national level to suspend the Member of Parliament who's been charged with child pornography.
The MP, who cannot be named for legal reasons, to remain suspended until the end of legal proceedings against him.
Because I think it would be inappropriate for them to be part of the Labor caucus while those proceedings were underway.
The Premier's office confirming the MP's suspension was to be the main substance of Mr. Rand's mooted announcement tomorrow. Labor's state executive met at the party's headquarters for about an hour this morning. The party's secretary emerged to make a brief statement but refused to take questions.
State executive has unanimously resolved that the MP's membership be suspended.
The move garnering rare support from the opposition, who say the MP would not be able to fulfil his duties given the charges against him. But the MP hasn't resigned from Parliament. Labor's parliamentary whip, Robin Geraghty, says the politician hasn't requested leave.
I haven't had any requests, no.
The MP did not attend a scheduled parliamentary meeting this afternoon. Parliament sits for the first time since the raids tomorrow. It remains unknown whether the politician will take his seat as an independent.
Thank you, Adam.